You ain't never gonna get out of my life. Show like F. Show like F.
What's up, guys? Your boy King back up in here with the fifth, the fifth addition to my How to Style series, man. This time around, I'm bringing you guys the How to Style for a very, very popular shoe. This is the Jordan 1 and the Royal colorway, man. I know this is a shoe that a lot of you guys have. This is a shoe that's been popular for years. One of the more legendary Jordan shoes out, man. It really doesn't get better than this, man, besides like the bread ones. I mean, but besides that, man, this is one of the most classic sought after and owned shoes out in the market right now. So I thought it was a perfect time to bring you guys a How to Style. So let's get into these outfits. Really quick, guys, while you're here, man, go ahead and hit that like button. Subscribe to my channel, man, if you want to see more How to Style. And if you've been enjoying my How to Style series thus far, that support goes a long way, man. You guys motivate me to keep going, man, so I really appreciate it. All right, ladies and gents, without further ado, let's get into these outfits. So for outfit number one, man, I wanted to keep it all denim, man, with these Royal ones, man. With the blue tint, it's very, very easy to just throw on an all denim fit. So with the bottoms, I got some jeans from, these are And Denim jeans. I believe these are from H&M, just a simple blue denim jean. To top it off, I have this polo Ralph Lauren button up, man, great quality, man. Just in that blue denim, same quality as the jeans. And to top it off, man, just to bring a little bit of hype, y'all know me, I gotta dabble in the hype just a teeny bit, but I'm gonna top it off with my Supreme Playboy collab work jacket, man. This is one of my favorite jackets in my collection at the moment, man. Very durable, lasts me for years. The color tone is pretty cool. I could wear it with a lot of different things, so let's see how it turned out.
Yo, who that boy, who him is, him that nigga, I swear. Stand out guy, him don't need no chair. Well, where the fuck him at, cause nigga, I'm right here. I don't shop at the mall, all y'all just dumb motherfucker, I'm a goddamn artist. You can give me some markers and I draw you a closet. And you know that this golf bitch gonna make the deposit. Nigga fresh to death like he got dressed in a coffin. Cons overalls and a striped shirt. The boy drips swag like a...
Okay, guys, hope you enjoyed that B-roll for outfit number two. This may be my favorite out of the three. Let's see. Start from the bottom. I have these Ralph Lauren Denim & Supply camo cargo pants, man. These are very durable, man. I got these over 4 years ago, man. Still keeping up with the rest of the clothes in my closet. Topping it off, I have this Stussy gray crew neck, man. This is great quality, man. Haven't gotten many wears out of this, man, but this is one of my personal faves. It can pretty much go with a lot of different things, and you'll see how it brings this outfit together very nicely. And to pair over the Stussy crew neck, I'm bringing out my Supreme denim vest. This is very great quality, man, in the black with the hints of blue, same as in the shoe, man. So we'll see how this all came together, man. Let's check it out.
Said it's running, nigga, I'm running. Shit, that cherry be the bomb like he ran in Boston. Won't stop till the cops around him. One nigga jiggy and the other awesome with his fucking face blown off. That's how they found him.
It's Young T.
Who that boy? Who him is? Who that boy? Who him is? Nigga, who that boy? Who him is? Who them boys, nigga, who them is, nigga.
Why you niggas feel like that? Mad cause a nigga neck chill like that. Mad cause a nigga push real like that. Why you putting bad vibes in the air like that? Nigga, who them boys?
Nigga, who them is? Who else step in this bitch this jig? Who else your bitch say got a big this big? Who else came through with a wrist this flick? Nigga, guess my pants, do my dance. Spin around, bitch, you can kiss my ass. Never seen a nigga in this much rad. Still doing math when I miss my class. Was it summertime, 06, at the number 9. Nigga, never mind, was it number time before Benz. Got the Gucci bow tips with the Letterman. Nigga, dollar sign was my favorite number at the time. Fresh freshman till they get my ass. Senior citizen, don't forget my past. Being that nigga, ain't you knew that there? Make the dick disappear, how she do that there?
Who that boy? Who him is? Who that boy? Who him is? Nigga, who that boy? Who him is? Who them boys? Nigga, who them is? Nigga.
Why you niggas feel like that? Mad cause a nigga neck chill like that. Mad cause a nigga push real like that. Why you putting bad vibes in it?
Fuck the rap, I'm trying to own a planet from my other fucking business vision.
These niggas these days acting like some bitches, like they fucking with you. Yeah. Teeth is good, and Jesus Christmas, he just shit, and she exquisite. Bitches be expensive, and I don't even need it.
Okay, guys, for my last outfit, this was inspired by Michael Jackson, believe it or not. There's a throwback picture where he has on the Royal Ones, some black fitted jeans, and like this blue varsity jacket. So I got mad inspiration from that. I went in my closet to see if I had anything similar, and I did. So starting from the bottom, I have my, these are from H&M, I believe. These are some more so fitted black jeans. I'm straight leg, but kind of fitted around the thigh and the calf. And to top it off, man, I have my Penn State starter throwback. I got this from eBay years ago, man. This is very, you know, authentic starter piece. Very cool. So let's see how all this play together.
Swing set on a bumper sticker. Fuck you niggas.
Fuck global warming, my neck is so frio. I'm currently looking for 95 Leo. My mom's just worried because I'm so ill. I should stay in bed, but got too much bread to make. She said, watch my weight. So I stay home and start eating some meals. Get out of my way, wait. Boy, that's McLaren at 0 to 60 and 2.0 Nueve. I'm gone.
Okay, guys, we've reached the end of this video, man. If you're still here with me, man, I appreciate you. I applaud you for rocking with me, man. This was the hottest style for the Jordan 1 and the Royal colorway. It's crazy, man, because this used to be a very huge grail of mine growing up as a kid, man. It still is a grail, but, you know, it's kind of lost its exclusivity. It's been retroed a couple of times in the past decade or so, but it hasn't lost the fact that it's a very, very classic shoe, so it still can be a staple even though a lot of people have it. I'm personally glad to have it in my collection. It won't be leaving my collection anytime soon. So yeah, that's that. Remember, guys, review the outfits I display, go out, find similar items, tweak it a little bit, make it your own. Leave down in the comment section if you have any questions. Let me know which outfit was your favorite, man. And remember, man, more monthly pickups, more how to style videos coming your way. I appreciate you. Peace.
Manhole at 11:45. Dicks will cover you. Right through the wall. It'll take about 6 minutes to get into Belletier's from the finish. Watch out for 4 miles.